Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are a new subscriber, please try to subscribe. So today we will be making a minestrone Italian soup. So when the weather is cold, this is what we like to eat because it will make your stomach to be warm very well. So I will be showing you what I'm using to make it. So number one, this is
Brussels sprout.
Number two, this is carrots. Number three, this is baby salad potato. I like to use because it looks small. This is broccoli. Surely always put broccoli. This is spring onions. I have to wash it and slice it. Oh, this is celery. I'm not going to use all, but it depends how many people. So this is chicken breasts. I like using chicken breasts. It gives very good flavor. So it depends on you what you want to use. It's very nice. Try it. Because when the weather is very cold, it's just form of African pepper soup. This is what we are going to eat today with my family. Thank you. Please don't forget to subscribe and share. Like. Yes. I'm going to use 2 cubes of Maggi. It depends how you want and it depends the quantity of minestrone you are going to. We start slicing the meat, which is the chicken breast. You slice it small, little. I'm washing the meat. I've sliced it already. I've washed the first time. The third time is this. So we have to start boiling the meat before the other vegetable. One whole jug you have to use because it's the water you are going to use, because you want to use it to eat pasta, small pasta. Now this is the time of slicing the celery. The celery is very nice, so you have to slice it little. Hello guys, I know you are learning good tea from Ngo Baby's Kitchen. When you eat my food, you like it. Earlier, I mentioned that I'm not going to use all the celery. But now, I end up using all of them because I want many. So now this is the time of slicing the spring onions. I've washed it already, so now I'm going to slice it. Then after, I will mix it together with other vegetables. Time for the broccoli. Time for the carrots. Because I like eating carrots. Try to make this. You will enjoy it. You don't know what is this, no? This is the time of to peel the Brussels sprout. And you may not take off the top layer. But as for me, I like to peel it before washing. I don't like to cook like that because it's always dirty. So it's very nice for heads. Everyone like to eat it. Very nice for heads. Now I've washed it. This is how it looks. I've peeled it, I've washed it. Now this is the garlic. The quantity of garlic I'm using, I'm not going to use more than 3. So the potato now, I have to peel the potato now. Only I'm putting the carrots, everything together. Vegetable together. Follow Ngo Baby's Kitchen. You will learn so so many things how to make different type of dish. Many dishes may have not heard about before. Now you are seeing Ingo Baby's kitchen making it. I know you will learn a lot. Now I'm applying the seasonings to make a good flavor. Wow! Follow Ingo Baby's kitchen. You will learn a lot. Enjoy with your family. Yummy. And this is the time of finishing, no? Please, my subscriber, please try to subscribe and share and like. This is very good minestrone. Italian call it minestrone. It's form of African vegetable pepper soup. So try to learn. Look. It's very fine. So this is what we eat during cold time. So when you eat it and drink the water, you see all your stomach will be warm. This is called minestrone. So this is what we are using to eat the minestrone. Look, this is form of, anyway, English is pasta anyway, but Italian call it stella. This is stella pasta. Small one to eat it. Anyway, you can also use rice, eat it, but me and my family, this is what we are using. Small pasta, small look high, look tiny. You will enjoy it with this type of pasta, or you use rice, it depends how you want it. This is very nice. I'm healthy. Nice vegetable. Time to serve now. So this is what I used to eat it. This is small pasta. Wow. This is the minestrone, the water. This is the water. Most important thing is the water to use to eat it, to make your stomach warm. Please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe for Ugo Baby's Kitchen. Follow me, you will not regret it.